Proverbs 13 verse 20 says, "Walk with the wise and become wise, for a companion of fools suffers harm." The people around us and the people with whom we spend time create a major impact in our life. The Bible clearly tells us to walk with the wise and to avoid the company of anyone who will distract our calling. So spend time with the wise and keep your surroundings clean so that you never get distracted from your purpose and destiny.